The A1015 is a commonly used general purpose PNP bipolar junction transistor. It is often utilized for the application and switching purpose in electronic circuits. The A1015 transistor is designed for low power application and is available in a TO92 package, which is compact and widely used package for transistor. Here are some basic specifications of the A1050 transistor. The type is PNP type, package is TO92 packaging. The collector base voltage is typically around 50 volt. The collector emitter voltage is typically around 50 volt. The emitter to base voltage is around 5 volt. And the collector current is around 150 milliampere. The power dissipation of this PNP transistor is 400 milliwatt. The working frequency of this transistor is around 80 megahertz. What is the use of A1015 transistor? The A1050 transistor, like many other transistors, can be used in various electronic circuits for different purposes. Here are some common applications of a A1015 transistor is, first one is for amplification, second one is switching, the third one is using for as a oscillators, the fourth one is used as a voltage regulation, fifth one is for signal modulation, and the last one is audio pre-amplification. Let's discuss about the pinout of A1015 transistor. The first pin is the emitter pin, the second pin is the collector pin, and the third one is the base pin. What are the equivalent transistor for A1015? The 2N3906. This is a commonly used PNP transistor that could be used as an equivalent for the A1015. In some cases, however, it is important to compare the specification in the datasheet to ensure it meets the requirement for your circuit. And the next one is BC557. This is another PNP transistor with similar characteristics that could serve as a replacement for the A1015 in certain applications.